What's up, Tuesdays? Y'all know we always got some shit going on. We got a squirrel farm in here. Lana Richie up there on the ladder. And his boy Limp Biscuit holding it.
Son of a bitch!
What? What happened? How you gonna let the squirrel drop back there, man?
I don't think the jigsaw is gonna get that one out. Is that where it's at? Yeah. So you want me to get the jigsaw again?
Hell no. Climb your ass up there. I ain't either. Well, you probably can get it from the eave outside.
No, that's metal outside. That would be metal outside.
Damn, he just left the ladder. Limp Biscuit.
Seeing
that, huh?
They done
picked
through all this shit, man.
Yeah, this guy grabbed that big ball out there and cut it.
Mom and daddy in there,
too,
now.
I know.
Ain't nobody scared.
I was up here just now,
and
the one was right there.
You better give him a little tap.
No.
Well, we got one. We got two. We've been cutting a hole in the walls trying to get them up out of there so they won't stink in the morning. So they can see.
They're gonna shoot at him.
No, this one hit dead. Don't worry about him shooting out.
Oh, he did already?
He's shooting out. Yeah, for
I'm two for two so far.
Oh.
He's like, you get Ricky! I'm gonna get you.
What you see?
It's Tim.
How far down?
I'm
good. I'm just giving a
little advice.
Down here.
We
cut a hole in the wall for the picture of it. What
you think?
There he is.
Camaro. You can't reach him?
No.
What you need? One of them claws? Oh my goodness. Let's go to a commercial break. Now they cutting a hole. Limp Biscuit cutting a hole now. Boy, ain't this some shit. Last stop we had raccoons and squirrels. Can you see them? I'll be damned, Mr. Limp Biscuit. Yeah, go on and put them in your van.
Go ahead, we need some of that squirrel stew out here. You know how we do it.
You see the other one?
Yeah, I see
the other one got a hole in his head.
We got him at.
With a BB gun in it. God dang, you shot straight through. Oh, there ain't no regular BB gun now.
Okay, well, y'all see him. Get his ass out of him before he start breathing in cologne or something.
Oh, you ain't got a glove on
him.
Yeah, he's leaking.
He's leaking.
That's
who he is. Get his ass out of here. And Mike out here with his adopted son. And Boots. What the hell happened? Oh, you rinsed it off? Oh, that's Boots, everybody. Boots. Get that ass out there. Ooh, yes. Bam, right there. There you go. There you go. Uh-huh. Y'all see, we thug like Brian Hill. We don't play. You got bone thugs in the house.
That person's a
blunt. All right, let me get back to what I was doing. I'll be back in a minute.